Good morning, students. So how are you today? I hope you everyone is fine. So I welcome you all on behalf of Alchemy Online Classes. This is the second video of creative writing and paragraph writing. Today we are going to learn about different parts of the paragraph. In this video I will be covering topic sentence and detail sentence. Moving further to the video, let's watch the video. In this video, we will be discussing about the two parts of a paragraph. What are they? They are topic sentence and detail sentence. Now, what is the topic sentence? Topic sentence is the main idea of the paragraph. The topic sentence tells us the main idea of a paragraph. The main idea is what the paragraph is about. It is the most important idea in the paragraph. Now, looking at the example paragraph, what is the topic sentence? Anna is an excellent student. Now, moving further, topic sentence is divided into two parts. What are they? They are topic plus the main point. What does topic means? Who or what you are writing about. Topic tells us who or what you are writing about. The main point is who we are talking about. In this example paragraph, Anna is our topic. Because we are talking about Anna, so who is Anna? Anna is our topic. The main point, what you are saying about the topic. So, in this paragraph, what are we saying about Anna? Yes, Anna is an excellent student. So, the main point is an excellent student. Moving to the topic sentence practice sheet, let us practice one paragraph. Instructions. Read the paragraph. Choose the best topic sentence. A blank is given. Fruits are delicious. Examples of fruits are apples, oranges and bananas. Fruits have many vitamins and minerals, including vitamin C, vitamin E and potassium. For these reasons, it is a good idea to eat lots of fruit. Now, what you have to do, you have to choose out of these three options, what is the best topic sentence? A. Everyone loves fruit. B. Fruit is a delicious food to eat. C. Fruit is a healthy and tasty food. Pause your video and think about it. I will be answering your in a minute. I think you are ready with your answer. Part C is the right answer. Fruit is a healthy and tasty fruit. Why is it so? Because it is giving a main idea of this paragraph. Fruits are delicious. Examples of fruits they have given. And why it is healthy? Because it contains vitamins and minerals. So it is specifying both these detailed sentences. It is supporting these detailed sentences. So this is the topic sentence. Moving to detail sentences. Detail sentences. What are detail sentences? They explain and support the main idea. Sometimes detail sentence give examples. Sometimes they give reasons. Sometimes these sentences give steps in a process. In this example paragraph, let us see what are the detail sentences. She is intelligent. She is responsible. Anna always does her homework and she is never late for class. These are detail sentences. What are they doing, class? Please look at them very carefully. Now they are specifying a reason. They are giving an example why Anna is an excellent student, because she is intelligent. She is responsible and she is doing her homework regularly and she is never late for her class. Now, moving to the example. Let us change one sentence in this paragraph. remove this sentence, she is responsible. Into, she is so beautiful. Do you think this is giving a specific reason to match the topic sentence? Does the new detail sentence explain or support the topic sentence? Do you think so? No, it is not supporting the topic sentence. A detail sentence must support the topic sentence. Now, let us change it further. She always makes A's. Now, do you think this is supporting the topic sentence? Does the new detail sentence explain or support the topic sentence? Yes, it does. Why she always makes A? Because she is an excellent student. So this is right. It is supporting the topic sentence. Now moving to a practice for detail sentence. Look at the screen carefully. Instruction: read the paragraph, then choose the answer. People should not drink soda. Soda is an unhealthy drink. It contains a lot of sugar. This is why soda is so delicious. Also, soda contains caffeine and other chemicals that are not nutritious. For these reasons, people should avoid drinking soda. Now, look at these three options very carefully and tell me which detail sentence does not belong in this paragraph. Class, listen to me carefully what I am trying to say, which sentence does not belong to this paragraph. What we have read just now, the detail sentence support the topic sentence. What sentence do you think is not correct? Pause the video and think. I think you are clear with your doubt and you have got your answer. Now look at the right answer. A. This is why soda is so delicious. This sentence does not belong in this paragraph. So why do you think that this is the right answer? Now let me clear off your doubt. What we have studied earlier, that detail sentence supports our topic sentence of the paragraph. So what this paragraph is telling us, that soda is an unhealthy drink. It contains lot of sugar, caffeine and other chemicals. So basically it is telling that drinking soda is not good. But what this sentence is telling us, this is why soda is so delicious. So are we talking about its taste and delicious thing? No. So this is the right answer. It does not belong in this paragraph. Now, this is a worksheet for practice. As I have taught you just before, the topic sentence and the detail sentence, looking at this concept, you have to answer this sheet. Pause the video and fill up the answers, right answers in this. I will be providing you with the right answers. Tell me that after a moment. So these are the answers. Verify your answer and rectify them if they have any wrong answers in that. And if you have still any doubts, do write to me in the comment section below for further queries. I insist you to watch this video again and again to clarify your doubts. Thank you for watching.